buy a wild pack of cigarettes. Yeah, there's a special place in hell waiting for me. You betcha, mister, when my time comes. And I'm proud to say I'll be there with my family at the reunion party, drinking pain and eating fire.
Hey, man, let me drive that thing. Come on. Don't
touch the tram.
Attention, primitive. Thy wait is over. I give you your very own Balmart.
Dropping what?
One.
Welcome to Balmart. Please act like him and stop.
We got free samples of Butter Bomb, Jalapeno, Pomp Burrito.
Crystal Nuts.
Competitive eating contest. Put your man in your mouth because they're in front of you.
Now, Crystal, sweetheart, I want you to save some of them samples for the customers. The idea is that they taste it and enjoy it, and then if we're lucky, they'll take it up there and buy it at the register.
Yeah, you dumb bitch. We're testing quality over here.
I kind of need you to provide some money to pay for the things you just ate.
It means we ain't got no money for shoddy products. Mm.
How about that barrel of cheesy chimps, Early?
Baz already opened when I opened them.
Yeah, so was that 12-pack, I guess, huh?
Now he knows how it works.
I don't have to sit here in comfort and take this.
That's right. We'll just take our business elsewhere.
Well, if you want to stay on the cart, Walmart's always hiring.
You mean like a worky job?
10-4.
They told me I'm too stupid to work.
Not here. We'll hire anybody.
Chap, chap, man. If you ain't greeting the customer, then you better be hunting one down who needs to be greeted.
Bitch, you ain't the boss of me.
Actually, Early, she's assistant greeter manager.
Oh, no, ma'am. You best check your facts.
No, Early, she was hired 10 minutes before you were. She's your supervisor.
Go on. Say it. Do it with a smile.
Welcome to Balmart.
Don't miss that one.
Yeah, you. Welcome to Balmart.
You too, boy. Don't let him by.
Welcome to Balmart.
Welcome to Balmart.
Welcome
to Balmart. You want me to welcome you outside? Welcome to outside.
You're scaring people with the greets. I'm putting you in back. I'm going to need you to stack basketball goals and baby pools.
And I'm going to need you to stack your kisses up on my ass.
Well, then I guess you ain't getting welcome to Balmart, Pete. And I guess I'm going to write your ass up.
And I'm going to beat your ass down as soon as I punch out.
Ooh, somebody's greeting the graveyard shift.
You can't do that. Ain't nobody here.
Well, according to Mr. Clipboard, I just done it.
You know what, then? I quit. But not before I buy this at 20% employee discount.
Well, looky, looky. We just passed the sell-by date. I'm no longer inclined to sell them to you.
Come on, Early. I think you made your point.
I put her in her place, didn't I?
Sure did, Early.
Yes, I did. Get your hands up. Yes, sir, Early. Give me all of it in the bag. Yes, sir. Don't shoot. I've got the gun. I'm in control. Yes, sir. You are.
Hey, Daddy.
Why ain't you working over there at Walmart like every other damn trader in this town?
Because I quit. They hire illegals. Don't give us no insurance and don't allow us to organize the labor. That's how they pass on the savings to you. Everything they sell comes from South America.
To secondhand America. Come on now. We're going to make our voices heard. You're going to enter through the air conditioning grate. And you will crawl approximately 5 clicks in an east or westerly direction to this right here. Now, when you hear the distinctive clack of this here assistant greeter manager's walk, kick over a shelf of dumbbells and free weights down on her head. I'll be drilling through the concrete floor of this stock room to where the safe is located, 200 foot below the earth's crust. We're going to wire these here specially made contact lenses. They'll get us past the retinal scan and make us look like angry cats. Next, you will create a diversion in Junior Miss by shaking your wanger at people and yelling, I'm a pervert, I'm a pervert, I'm a pervert.
I'm a pervert, look at my wanger.
Now, that should give me enough time to get to the safe house across the state line.
Hey,
now, don't you flip on me. We meet at the front door tonight, 2100 hours.
That's now.
It is?
Get your asses on the floor!
Daddy, the plan!
The hell with the plan!
Open the safe, you son of a bitch!
Now, I figured out how you got past the greeter.
How I got my eyes to look like an angry cat?
What was it? Some sort of high-tech transplant surgery or something?
contacts.
I knew it.
Where did you find these? They're fantastic.
Hell, we got them on our... We evaluated the security tapes, and that's when we realized Genius here forgot to turn the cameras on.
They do make me look like a cat, Early.
Surely you mean the little one, the cephalopod with 37 priors, all armed robbery?
Are you sure it was me? Because when you get in that courtroom now, you need to be absolutely sure it ain't me.
Well, I thought it was, but I don't know. You know, a woman has the right to change her mind. You know, they fired my ass when they found out I wasn't a dude.
They call it management, Granny. Hell, it ain't womanagement. I mean, let's be real. You can't make no babies no damn more. You ain't got nothing upstairs. You look like something to come out the ass of a damn dog. I mean, what's next for you, really? I mean, damn.
All right, get your asses on the floor. Oh!